serving him. Anything else you want to say?
Love Jesus.
Zach, on your confession of faith, and I know that you made a quality, a deep, a resounding, a real decision to follow Jesus Christ. So on account of your faith and your confession of you putting your faith in the Lordship of Jesus Christ, you're dying today. Your sin nature is going under, and you're coming up a new creation in Christ Jesus. That's awesome. So, we now baptize you, Zach, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, we baptize you in Jesus Christ.
You are never going to be the same again. You are one with Christ. again in 1997. I accepted Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior all over again. And he just changed my life so radically. I love him so much for what he's done. He's forgiven me of all my sins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When Mark told me he wasn't baptized yet, I could hardly believe it. And I said, man, I've been on him for the last bit to get baptized, and I wasn't even thinking about you, man. It's waterproof. So out to vote for a second. Eugene. It doesn't matter who, it just matters that you get baptized. It doesn't matter where you're baptized or how you're baptized. I was baptized in a hot tub. It matters what you do with Jesus Christ. I'm telling you, it matters what you do with Jesus Christ. That's all that matters. Mark on your confession of faith, and I know that you're a man of God, you're following the Lord with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength. Because of that confession of faith, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. We baptize you into Christ Jesus. Mighty name. I just feel the Lord saying, Mark, you're my mouthpiece. I want you to speak my word with boldness. I will always be with you. I will never leave you. I'll never forsake you. Speak my word with boldness.
Mark, you've been running after the Lord for so long, and I just feel like God is just going to bless what you've done right now and just give an increase of speed into your life. And so we just increase, Lord, we just speak that speed, we speak that momentum. Ho! You are his arrow, Mark. Ha! Just all those things about his arrows. I read Psalm 45 the other day. His arrows striking the king's enemies. Ho! We just speak precision to your words, precision to everything that you do in Jesus' name. Just precision and speed in the kingdom. Amen.
I just want to say, Mark, I thank God for you. You stepped up to the plate, you stepped out and put on the landing. And wow, the fruit that's going to come out of it is unreal, Mark. I just say thank you. This is so appropriate to have you baptized at the landing. Praise God.
I'm gonna get this man a towel. We got another one, I think. Decided tonight to follow him with all your heart. No turning back, no holding back, no strings attached. Jesus and only Jesus.
Jesus, everything. I'm ready.
Okay, try to grab it. Jenna, we baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Janet, as Jesus said, behold, I make all things new. I make all things new. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We just bless you right now, girl, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your life. Just pray that you would walk with the Lord all the days of your life. I sense the Lord saying, you're going to walk with me all the days of your life. Amen. That's awesome, dude. You're cool to get out of this water. Is there anybody else that you're saying tonight's my night?
Water's warm.
Oh, yeah.
You guys good? All right. Sure? Thank you, Lord. All right. We're going to close with one song. We'll see you guys tomorrow.